Beach is funny. You can think that you are right playing around and then you just mess around and you underneath the water. And you know, I was thinking about that, and I'm thinking about the fact that we take the same approach in church a lot of times, because the shallow end is safe. And I believe as worshipers, as lead worshipers, God is calling us deeper to a place where we're drowning in Him, to a place where we're lost in Him, to a place. But we'll lay down our idols and lay down our reputation and lay down our followers on social media and lay down everything that we think we are and just get drowned and lost in His will and His desire for our life. So would you just lift your hands and say, God, that's me. Take me deeper, take me deeper, take me deeper. One more time. If Christ is worship rise right here. You move mountains. You cause walls to fall with your power. You perform miracles. There is nothing that's impossible. Now we're standing. A year and a half ago, Bishop, and my wife's water broke halfway through her pregnancy. It was at 21 weeks, and the doctor did what doctors do. She pulled me in the hallway. She said, well, Mr. Greene, it's obvious your son didn't make it. So we're going to take the baby out today, and you guys can go home and try again. But the doctor wasn't aware that we knew another doctor of Jesus, and we begin doing what my mama taught me, calling on the name and the blood of Jesus. And I know we knew school, but there's still power, power, wonder working power in the blood. So nothing else is working. When the doctor said no, Jesus still has a yes that he can declare over your entire situation. So we call the name of Jesus. And I can't tell you how he did it, but somehow he performed a miracle. He held my son in my wife's womb for 7 more weeks, resealed the womb. He was born 3 months early, but today he's a year and a half old with no signs of premature. I wish I had about 100 people in this room that knew that he did. Come on, declare it loud. Hey.
When our backs were against the wall, and it looked as if it was over. God, you made it. Right now, no one's saying it, only because you made it. Hands up, say you made it.
Oh, let's go.